Hey, what's going on, guys? Papa Jake here from Team Epiphany. We're back with another awesome video. We're in my garage, and you guys should know by now, if we're in our garage, we're either taking out the trash, or we're doing something really lit. And, oh, it's the second one today, because we've got a nice big flat surface, and we've got more sparklers than money can buy. That's right, we're doing the sparkler challenge. Now, if you guys don't know what the sparkler challenge is, it's actually quite simple. It's where you take a sparkler like this, you light it like this. Wow! Now, you're probably thinking to yourself, Jake, I know what sparklers are. I can write my name in it. But that's not what they're for today. No, 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 no. Today, we are gonna be sticking objects inside the sparkler, or the sparkler inside objects. And as this goes along, and inside a bunch of different objects that we have on the table, it's gonna melt through the objects. It's like the 1,000 degree knife, if you swallowed 1,000 degrees worth of knives, and they lit up inside you and burned your insides. How do I make it stop? Stop it! Alright guys, first up we've got a fan favorite, except it's not Mr. Smiley, it's Mr. Smiley's cousin, Mr. Frowny! Isn't that right? Now I know what you're thinking, Jake, what happened to Mr. Piggy, where is he? Unfortunately, if you didn't see the last episode, Mr. Piggy's in the hospital. He went to the hospital for reasons I couldn't control! Oh my god! I tried to stop it. I really did! But now he needs 50,000 likes to be put into surgery, and we can't afford that right now, so go check out the other video. But not right now, because we're putting a sparkler through Mr. Smiley's butthole! I'm supposed to slide in there, I might need some... It's not really sliding in his butthole. Alright, are you ready, Mr. Smiley? Here we go! That's okay, you can just stand like that, I'll hold you. Here we go! Can I come back later? I gotta take a massive shit. I'll be right back.
A few moments later.
Oh, baby, that was a good shit. Woo! Don't go in there.
Feels so good in my head.
Oh my god.
He looks pretty angry.
Oh my god. It's inside him.
Show the thumbnail.
Oh!
Oh no.
Oh!
He's 420 blazing it.
Oh, dude, he filled up with air!
Oh my god!
What the f***? He just refilled with air!
Oh my god. That was
alright! Alright, Mr. Frowny, you won this one!
You win this time!
But we'll be back for more! Get out of here, you rascal! Alright, if Mr. Frowny doesn't want to play nice, we got loads of other awesome stuff. But I think, Logan, I think this time we gotta increase the odds here. We gotta take not just one sparkler. I'm thinking... four. The next one's from Papa Jake's personal play toy jar. Why are you laughing?
It's inappropriate, Jake.
What's inappropriate about my little friend? There's nothing wrong with Papa Jake's little friend. In fact, if you would like to play with Papa Jake's little friend, put a hashtag I would love to play with Papa Jake's little friend in the chat.
Jake,
and
stop.
Maybe I'll let Jake. You get a show close up of my little friend. Let's do this.
He skewered him real good. Looks like a shish kebab now.
There we go. Let's cook some Alfred. Alright, here we go. Oh, that's a big burn. Oh my god. Is it gonna go inside him? Oh, dude, he's melting through him. Alfred is traveling down.
Is it?
Yeah. We gotta go outside. Come on, Alfred. He needs some air.
Follow me into the Amazonian rainforest. I've got this torch made out of a...
Jesus.
Oh god. He's dripping everywhere, Jake.
Come on.
It smells like cinnamon.
Back. There's walls back here. Get back. Back walls.
Alfred, buddy.
Dude, it's still sparkling. It's going right through him. No.
Alfred.
Alfred.
No.
Alfred. Alfred over there. Alfred over there!
Oh shit, it's still on the fence!
Alfred!
Oh god!
Well, there lies a great man. Gather around the fire, kids. I tell you a story. Me and mates, we went up a mountain. Dragon big and long. Looked like Alfred. Crackled in the wind like that. Great fire!
So unfortunately, my little friend Alfred, well, he died. He burned to death. We all saw that. There's no sugarcoating that. But that's okay, because we're moving on. And next up, we got another one of my favorite toys. It's Caps. those things you put in your gut. Except this time we're gonna wrap them around like 5 sparklers and hopefully get some boom booms out of them. Let's see how it goes. Alright guys, so I took all of our caps and I've strung them along here. It actually looks kind of, I don't know what it looks like, but we're gonna light this on fire and hopefully get some crackle crackle. Woo! Oh my god! Oh! 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 Oh my! That was cool! Alright guys, next up is another one of my favorite toys to play with as a kid. And no, it's not my grandpa's balls. It's bouncy balls that he had at his house. What are you thinking of? It is Play-Doh! And this is good. It's delightful and fun. So we're gonna take out some of this Play-Doh here. Now I have absolutely no idea if Play-Doh is even flammable. In fact, I don't even know if it will light on fire. So I'm gonna wrap some Play-Doh around our 3 sparklers here and we're gonna light it on fire and see exactly what happens. Place your bet in the comments if you think Play-Doh will light on fire. I don't know if you've ever tried that before. We might be making a bomb. This might be like C4 or some shit. Play-Doh versus sparkler test. Number 1. Oh, here it goes. All right, now hopefully it doesn't stop when it gets to the Play-Doh. Yo, it's going through the Play-Doh.
Is it?
Yeah, it's going inside. Wow. Look at it. It's Look at it, yo, cut the lights. It legit burned right through the Play-Doh. It's ready to be played with. I guess that's why they call it Play-Doh. All right guys, next up, we've got a leftover rocket engine from our rocket vlog. We shot some rockets into space, and we've got an engine left over. So I mean, this is definitely gonna be explosive, no matter what. So we should probably stand back. All right, here we go. I'm gonna back off to safety, but this thing should be pretty freaking lit.
Jake.
Didn't work. Try it again. What? No. Not in Papa Jake's house. Oh, I'm gonna do it manually, boy.
What?
How is that not lighted?
Yo, it's going right through it.
Is it?
Yeah, the flame was going right through it. Okay, well, we literally tried.
We tried. All right, guys, now's the time you've all been waiting for. We are gonna do sparkler versus a lighter. I have no idea how this is gonna work. We got a couple lighters back there in case this doesn't. All right, guys, looks like there was some fire at the start because of the sparks, but it's getting closer. So we're gonna see what happens once it gets up inside the lighter. Issue was with this one. We're gonna reset. Alright guys, so this time we've set up like a Viking burial bed of sparklers. I'm gonna light all of them on this side. We're gonna get out of the garage and we're gonna see what happens to our little lighter friend.
Oh my god.
It's literally gone.
Oh, it's right there.
Oh! Alright guys, well that was pretty freaking awesome. I didn't know that was gonna happen. That was really cool. If you guys enjoyed this and you guys want us to do more sparklers versus objects, let us know down below. Let us know by smashing that like button. And if you guys have some suggestions for future videos or objects we should put a sparkler through, let me know in the comments down below. But thank you so very much. This has been Papa Jake from Team Epiphany, and I'll see all of you guys next time for another awesome video.